Allscripts was founded in 1986. We provide healthcare solutions to 180,000 physicians in 2,700 hospitals, about 13,000 post-acute facilities. We're a company of mergers. As we progress into the international market space, we simply don't have existing data centers in those regions. Being able to provide access to data centers worldwide, as well as the various technology sets to allow us to grow as a technology company, was the primary driver for us to head to Azure.
We had one rather large acquisition. It was close to 1,000 VMs. Even within 3 weeks, we were able to install a system, test failovers for our critical systems, determine which systems were or were not viable for moving, and then do the actual migration. Azure Site Recovery. We'll install agents on your various systems, and not just Windows systems. We were also looking at CentOS and Red Hat. It would basically collect data on those systems as it runs, so we would understand what our future costs would be. And if there was any issue with those machines, we still had the old ones intact that we could resynchronize and bring across if we needed to.
We lift and shift from our existing data centers into Azure. At that point, we begin to refactor the code to become more native into Azure and take full advantage of the technologies available to us. The very wide and broad set of capabilities within Azure, whether it be IaaS or PaaS or Azure SQL, Logic Apps, Azure Functions, provides the ability to match the technology to the problem we're trying to solve. Hybrid use benefit is very important to us for controlling our costs for our long-running 24/7, 365 applications. Through the use of the hybrid benefit, we'll be able to reduce our overall costs by up to 82%.
The impact of Allscripts moving to Azure has been pretty significant, anywhere from the way we develop our products to the financial side of things. We've accomplished quite a bit in Azure over the last couple of years, but there's way more we could be doing, and I'm very excited, as is the rest of the company, to see where the rest will take us.